gotta get up. You gotta get up and make a move. 'Cause the world will never see you until you do. No, they don't really care what you're going through. So you gotta show them, baby. You gotta show them the real you. You gotta give them what you've got. No, don't let them see what you're not. 'Cause you are strong, you are wise, you are worth beyond a thousand reasons why. And you can't be perfect, baby, 'cause nobody's perfect, darling. But no, 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 there's nobody in the world like you. What do you do when you can't let go? What do you say when you just don't know how you feel? And you know nobody knows how you feel. 'Cause everybody's got their own
foundation. And I tried to see an angel. Go out to visit hospitals, orphanage homes, and other less privileged in the society to give house to them. So yeah, we've chose to come to the hospital today to visit the children's world and give out some gifts to the parents and the children. That's right. We are in Denmark.
We are scattered all over Ghana. These are the city here in the
Our Heavenly Father will bless you for this wonderful opportunity. We give you all the praise because your presence here with us for the visit. Thank you for the children that have come to you. Thank you for their life. Thank you for keeping them up to this day. We bless you for their parents and for the hospital as well. And for the health foundation itself. We give all the praise. We pray that this presentation is worthwhile in the name of Jesus. We pray that as you have come here today, we will know you forgotten in the name of Jesus. And by the time we come here again, we will come to glorify the name of the Lord Jesus Christ in Jesus.
Thank you.
Heart Foundation is an NGO formed to help the less privileged in the society, the orphans, brilliant but needy students, and those who don't have enough. Pieces include visiting of hospital, villages, and less privileged schools. Also undertake programs like organizing quiz competitions for schools, also visiting orphanage homes. Sometimes we go around town to talk to those who are depressed and to give hope to the people in the society, to the less privileged in the society. Funded by a few volunteers that contribute to events that we organize. We sometimes also go out to the general public to seek for funds, go on the streets to talk to people who are willing and kind-hearted to support us. The general public to come in support of us because our own little contributions for the few volunteers that we have. Yesterday at the Kethu South Municipal Hospital to donate some few items to the children's ward, the children that are admitted at the hospital and the maternity ward as well, to congratulate the new mothers, the mothers that have given birth newly, to congratulate them for their 9-month journey.
As you can see, as she has already said, we are the Kethu South Municipal Hospital, and this is our mandate. We are here to execute our mission and everything, and we just finished. And as you can see behind us, we have our fellows who are there chilling out because they are happy they have delivered what must be done.
Loyal Hearts Foundation.
Bringing hope to the people.
Indeed, we are bringing hope to the people.
In fact, we are bringing hope to the people.
For sure. Ambassadors of hope.
We are the ambassadors of hope.
For real.
Everywhere hope.
Bam. Thank you.